Doesn't matter if I live or die, one time dead, the sky will still be blue. I'm no catalyst for change, just another breathing thing, taking up a bit of room. Everything's so fucked, it's comical, waking up to drag. And the worst part is that I know this isn't even close to how devastatingly bad everything is gonna get. Anticipating the punchline, I'm drunk, so I'm just fine. But soon I'll be sober and boom, down and out for the end time, all alone. And I welcome writer's block with wide open arms, because if I'm not writing, I'm happy. Writing is just an escape from the day-to-day tragedy I find surrounds me. So what the fuck would it matter if we just quit breathing? Our hearts could cease beating, and who'd think twice? Life's a gamble and tomorrow's never promised. So fuck it, I say let's roll the dice. Everything's so fucked, it's comical, waking up to drag. And the worst part is that I know this isn't even close to how devastatingly sad everything is gonna get. What do we do tomorrow? Pots in the kitchen and mold in the sink. Chugging down the whiskey, we'll never serve a thing. What do we do tomorrow? I think I've had enough of this misery and put it on myself. Turning into being, can't something to help. But every single time I think I see a way out, a little bit of light at the end of the tunnel. No, ah, I got you again, just to escape from the labyrinth. Buried in my sinks, dressed in self-loathing, vomiting blood to crust up my clothing. We've been drinking till we're not sure that we'll be alright. Till we're worried that one of us might not make it through the night. But I'm over it, I'm over now. It was fun when I was younger, but now I got a path to choose. Either clean up and get down or fuck up or tune out and play me. Is all I know how to do. Buzz in the kitchen and mold in the sink. Turning down the whiskey, I'll never start to think. What do we do tomorrow? Buzz in the kitchen and mold in the sink. Turning down the whiskey, I'll never start to think. What do we do tomorrow? Feels so underwhelming, but all that I can think about is how the story ends and all the lessons that I've yet to learn. There's the future, the past, we're stuck in between. The only place that I'm comfortable, if I can be something sick about that I would before everything was hell in a handbag. Time will keep on ticking and the earth's too good spinning. Despite what we want, we are, we fear, we feel, one day we almost die. Take one more breath and say goodbye. So why the fuck do we obsess over success and failure? As long as we're breathing, we're all right. You get seating, I'm aware now, I'm part of the flight. Everything's so fucked, it's comical, waking up to drag. The best parts right now are still alive. We can restart, we can dive into life. We won't make the best of time we've got left.